This is what Ditra heat looks like with a thermal camera.